Have you ever met a person with whom you immediately felt a strong connection? Despite the fact that you are strangers, you simply feel that you know this person as if you had met him somewhere before. Whether you believe it or not, past lives are pretty fascinating. According to psychics, most of us have lifelong ties with people in our lives, as well as with our pets. First of all, it is important to know that past lives are not unique. Andrew Brewer, the rock and roll psychic, says in Bustle, despite the many people who believe otherwise, people are reincarnated because they like to be here. So having a past life essentially means that your soul essence is back because it wants to be here. Hopefully, this will evolve in a way that will continue in future lives. According to Brewer, people do not change radically from one life to another. Instead, we tend to reincarnate watching, playing, thinking and treating the same way throughout life. For there to be reincarnation, there must be a reincarnation of unique quality, he says. Consider each reincarnation as the personal expression of the interior of your soul. Each turn, we have similar traits, talents, and quirks, as well as consistent physical qualities, regardless of race or gender, that echo our dominant soul essence. When you meet someone you have known in a past life, the connection will be different from the people you normally encounter. So here's how you can tell if someone has been in a life spent with you, depending on the mediums. 1. This is present in your astrological chart. If you really want to know for sure if your partner has lived a previous life with you or not, your astrological chart may have the answer. We can see very clearly the connections of past life through astrology, says Brewer. There is a branch of astrology called synastry that compares two or more birth cards. It's usually used to look for romantic possibilities between two potential partners. But most people do not usually have their birth chart and that of their partner to compare. Fortunately, there are other, simpler ways to find out if someone has lived a previous life with you, such as how you feel when you meet them. 2. Meeting them will provoke a reaction in you. Andrew Zaye for Bustle. Meeting someone from your soul group will usually provoke a reaction in you. According to Brewer, your reaction to them can be good or bad. Without really knowing why, you can really love or dislike someone when you meet them for the first time. Whatever your reaction to meeting a past life, Brewer says it will never be neutral. 3. You are extremely attracted to them without any real explanation. Soulmates are people with whom you have already lived can come in all forms. For example, a soulmate does not have to be a romantic partner. It can be your friend, your neighbor or even a brother or sister. Erica Corman, psychic medium, tells that the common theme of all past life ties is that you feel very attracted to them. Again, it does not matter if it's positive or negative. Your souls have an unfinished business to settle and things you still need to learn from each other. It can happen with any close relationship in your life. No one is involved in your life by accident, says Corman. We all meet for a reason, whether we know it or not. 4. It's love at first sight, sort of. Living this feeling of love at first sight is a powerful sign that you have had a lifetime with someone, medium, Vincent Jenna, MSW explains. There is no love at first sight, it's actually a love of first memory, says Jenna. These two, without knowing it consciously, have a memory of a past life. Meaning, they were probably in love in a past life. So, if you feel that your partner is a crush, you may have already been together. 5. Your dynamics do not match their role in your life. You usually travel with the same group of souls when you reincarnate, but you can play different roles in everyone's life, says Caroline Zani. For example, if you and your mother shared past life, but the roles were reversed, that is, you were the parent and she was the child, this can play into your dynamic today. If you've ever heard someone say, "I feel like the mother and she's the child," speaking of their mother, it's a strong sign that they play a certain karmic balance, says Zani. 6. Your pet seems to have found you out of nowhere. The relationships of past life are not limited to people. Interestingly, your pet may have been there with you in a past life. In many cases, animals instinctively know where they want to be, the house they want, the human parent they are looking for, or know that they can help them find the home they need, says Davida Rappaport, psychic and spiritual counselor. If someone is attracted to a specific breed of animal and there is no explanation, it can come from a past life. If an animal wants you, it ends up finding the place where you can find it at the right time. According to Rappaport, animals find humans because their souls connect to human souls. There may be something in an animal that gives the impression that you both belong and maybe you like it, she says. 7. You and your best friend can easily get back where you left off. Some friendships can last a lifetime. Even if you have not heard of a friend for years, but have found a way to reconnect, it could mean that it is a previous life bond. If you find that time and distance do not change your relationship with your best friends, Rappaport says that they are more than likely past life relations. With the internet and social media, you can easily find lost people if they want to be found, she says. If they do not want you to find them, maybe your karma with them is complete in this life. Most of the time, psychics say that past life ties are easy to spot because of the sense of knowing that you get when you meet them. So, if you feel like you've already met someone, that's probably the case. 6. Your pet seems to have found you out of nowhere. The relationships of past life are not limited to people. Interestingly, your pet may have been there with you in a past life. In many cases, animals instinctively know where they want to be, the house they want, the human parent they are looking for, or know that they can help them find the home they need, says Davida Rappaport, psychic and spiritual counselor. If someone is attracted to a specific breed of animal and there is no explanation, it can come from a past life. If an animal wants you, it ends up finding the place where you can find it at the right time. According to Rappaport, animals find humans because their souls connect to human souls. There may be something in an animal that gives the impression that you both belong and maybe you like it, she says. 7. You and your best friend can easily get back where you left off. Some friendships can last a lifetime. Even if you have not heard of a friend for years, but have found a way to reconnect, it could mean that it is a previous life bond. If you find that time and distance do not change your relationship with your best friends, Rappaport says that they are more than likely past life relations. With the internet and social media, you can easily find lost people if they want to be found, she says. If they do not want you to find them, maybe your karma with them is complete in this life. Most of the time, psychics say that past life ties are easy to spot because of the sense of knowing that you get when you meet them. So, if you feel like you've already met someone, that's probably the case.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.